Hey Maggie, don't tell anyone I'm pansexual, I'm still in the closet. Okay, maybe.